Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. It's your girl Pookie coming to you guys with another DIY video. In this video you will see me turn these three drawer carts, plastic carts, into a dresser slash TV stand I made to go in my bedroom. Okay, so I decided to start with the drawers first, and they are not flat, so I used two foam boards, glued them together, and I'm gonna glue them down onto the drawer so that when I lay the fur fabric on it, it will be flat. Directly in the middle, I will be drilling a hole through the plastic and the fabric to attach the knobs. Also, I attached the fur fabric with hot glue and spray adhesive to all six drawers. So I did go to Home Depot to get the wood, and I also got it cut there the sizes I needed. The wood is going to go on the top, bottom, and the sides of the dresser. Alright, so the way I attached the bottom, it wasn't like even. It was like wood still. It was wood showing in the back. I thought it would be okay, so I went with it. But once I finished recording, I did unscrew it, or, you know, detach it and push the carts back so that they were even or in the middle of that wooden board. And also from Home Depot, I was able to get the wooden legs and the mounting plates. And the wooden legs, I spray painted silver. Okay, yeah, it's my first time using those mounting plates. So once I put the second one on, I realized that I put the first one on upside down. So I just had to unscrew it and flip it over. I found this silver contact paper from Michaels, and that's what I'm gonna use to cover up the rest of the wood. Okay, so at this angle, you can see where I was saying the wood was poking out in the back. So that's what I fixed. I pushed the cart back and aligned it so it was all straight. Not sure what I was thinking the first time. All right, not sure if anyone has noticed, but yeah, I was struggling putting those sides on. So I went ahead and decided to complete this off camera. I didn't want you guys to see me struggling too bad. I was finally able to get it done, as you can see. With the exposed screws, I will be hot gluing some gems on top of those, and I will be adding some plastic beads around the edges or the sides, just for added decor. All right, and here are the beads, where I added the beads on the sides and the front, and the gems to cover up the screws. And LED lights are pretty cool, so I decided to add a strip to the top of the dresser. All right, in the middle of the carts, there was a space. I used some poster board, covered it up with contact paper, and put that in the middle to cover that space. All right, you guys, this is the end of the video. If you did enjoy this DIY, please like, comment, and subscribe to my channel. I would greatly appreciate it. And until next time, you guys, peace.